Once again, the Associated Press says that WAAY 31's Erin Dacy is the best anchor in Alabama, serving the Tennessee Valley for over a decade. Erin delivers night after night, involved in the community and set on bringing you the facts.
Tonight, new developments in the governor's tax plan.
Making sure that WAAY 31 has the latest on breaking news.
Eric Rudolph will come to Alabama.
Expect the best. Erin Dacy and WAAY 31 News live at 10. Always coverage you can count on.